Alright, what's up? Nep here, and this is Doom Eternal, so I'm gonna go ahead, continuing where it was. Jumping right there. Codex. Name Eternal? What? Essence is prime, without it, they must suffer the monstrous fate of transfiguration. Okay. So they become monsters? In order to die, let's devise a method to improve the extra production of Hell Aura. What? Genta intellect with greater efficiency and consistency. That's a whole lot of lore. I just missed something, did I? Huh. Something below? Over? Oh! Uh oh! I'm gonna burn. Where is that? For you? That's it? Oh my god. Okay. Ow. Oh, come on. Auto map, okay. Not even sure if this is so wanna. Missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more. Okay.
The demons only utilize a portion.
Oh yeah, I actually have... There's nothing left to upgrade. Of the Korax tablets, we gathered the volatile aura and stored in vast reservoirs. There it is, coalesced with wraith energy and subjected to the infernal fires of hell itself. In the heat of the primal fire, the essence is loosed and captured for our gain. Okay. gains vast quantities rather than your Ordak. Okay. Oh, the crack. That was easy. What? Okay, I'm supposed to grab on this. Wait for me to Oh god damn it.
This machinery is not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds.
It's gonna keep climbing up. How do I get this? Wait. I'm gonna go back. Close. There was a window. Supposed to be open somewhere. Supposed to be a window open somewhere that I can jump out. Don't know where. Around here somewhere. This is all closed. All right, I'm gonna continue for now. Let's see. Know why I'm still getting this. There's nothing else to upgrade. Oh, Pinky! There are there enemies? Oh, okay, there you go. Now you're dead. Is that it? What? Need some ammo. Somewhere. Oh! Dick. Doors open, now what? I missed this, but where? Can I go back? What? Won't let me. Oh, come on. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Holy crap! Let me do this. I got stuck on something and I don't know what. And now I can move. wanna know I can get back. Got this. This is closed. No. Ow, ow, whoa, whoa. It just sucked me in. Stupid door. Here. This is where I was at. There's no way for me to come back. Oh, crap. Dropped here. I think somewhere at this point, somewhere here. So I'm gonna load the checkpoint. Takes me here. Pinky, I saw Pinky, get out of my way. Oh. knowledge complete. Ow! I'm waiting for the flame belch. Take. Four hits from the rocket launcher. Whoa, dude, I don't care, man. Oh, and there's another door with ammo and stuff. There you go. Boom. Siren. Guessing there's a siren upstairs.
If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.
This frick. Wrong. You see? Did they get a buff? Okay, I thought they get a buff. Crap! Again. And I'm gonna have to do it from where? Which side? Back. Okay, go. What's up, bro? Get some ammo.
Ow!
That's going to get in your way. Getting cornered. Not this. Come on. What? You still alive? Come on. God, again, Jesus. Where are you? God damn it. Where are you, stupid dick? Cornered, run. I didn't hit anyone. Stupid dick. Wrong one. I'm fucking stuck again. Oh, hello, what's up, man? We're done?
Break the chains and destroy the Argent transmitter, then ride the energy flow to Erdak.
Whew. Grab that fuel, then I'm gonna end the video. Okay. Stop here. Like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. And I'll just see you in the next one. Keep getting disconnected to this bullshit. I don't know why. Why? Yeah. Thank you.